If you're getting into tech sales or SaaS sales, it's important that you know the language, the acronyms. Here we go. SDR. That stands for Sales Development Rep. Usually that's an entry-level role where the salesperson actually does cold prospecting, either via email or cold calling. They do light qualification or discovery and then pass that on to the AE. Want to know what an AE is? Watch the next video.